Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today we are discussing some of the best career options for commerce students after completing their 12th grade. We will be looking beyond the conventional paths of CA, CS and CM. First up, we have BFM, Bachelor of Financial Markets. This is a relatively recent undergraduate course tailored for commerce students. It is a 3-year degree program that delves deep into the intricacies of financial market. Students learn about economics, financial hazards and investing. Moreover, it provides practical knowledge in areas like planning, coordinating and managing capital resources. Next on our list is BBI, Bachelor of Banking and Insurance. This is also a 3-year graduation course. It is designed specifically for commerce students. It encompasses key industry domains within its curriculum. BBI offers comprehensive training in finance, banking, accounting, insurance law, and insurance regulations, among other crucial areas. Now, let's talk about the career opportunities that open up with these degrees. BFM careers. With a degree in BFM, you can pursue exciting career paths in financial analysis, investment banking, portfolio management, and even become a financial advisor. Second, PBI careers. On the other hand, a BBI graduate can explore roles in banking operations, insurance, underwriting, risk assessment, and regulatory compliances. Advantages of pursuing BFM and BBI. Both BFM and BBI offers a unique blend of theoretical knowledge and hands-on practical experiences. Graduates from these programs are in high demand due to their specialized skill sets. So there you have it, two fantastic career options for commerce students beyond the conventional of CA, CS and CMA routes. Remember, the key to a successful career lies in the pursuing what truly interests you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and hit that subscribe button for more insightful content. Thank you for watching us, and we will catch you in the next video.